Okay, Ski House Stratton fans, it is January 30th and we are in the kitchen. I've got the vocals out and the Sharpers. I got tuned up yesterday by Bill. He was a Stratton instructor. Now he's just moving around quite a bit, different places. So really good instructor for tele and alpine racing and stuff like that. So let's get you some numbers. 81, 82 trails are open. 60 plus have been groomed to a nice firm corduroy. All right, it's 10, 12 degrees at the summit. It is 14 at the base. We've got a 10 to 12 mile an hour wind at the base. We've got the same thing at the summit, but we have bluebird skies and it's going to get up to 31, 32 degrees today on the mountain. So you saw Bromley, you know, it's a nice mountain. I'll give it that. They got some nice snow. They got some nice grooming. And, but it's a little shorter. The runs are a little shorter when you go top to bottom. But you know what? You're skiing the east. You're getting a flavor for different places. So stop by Ski House. Get tuned. Get fitted. And then get to Stratton.
Good call.
Yeah, that feels so much better.